Hey everyone, I'm Max Dalton, and in this video, I'll show you how to change your default email app on your Apple iPhone or iPad. With the release of iOS 14 for the iPhone and iPadOS 14 for iPad in late 2020, Apple is making it possible for device owners to finally change their device's default email app. This means that whenever you tap to send someone an email, your default mail app will launch for you to compose that message. The only caveat is that this will only work with third-party browser apps that have been updated to be available to set as the default email app. At the time of this video, the only email app you could switch to use as the default email app was Outlook. Now let's walk through the steps to change the default email app on your iPhone or iPad. Step 1. Tap Settings on your iPhone or iPad home screen to open the Settings menu, and then tap the name of the app associated with the email app you want to set as the default email app on your iPhone or iPad. In this example, I'll tap Outlook. The information screen for that app is displayed. Step 2. Tap Default Mail App in the list of options. The default mail app opens, showing you a list of all of your installed email apps that can be set as your default email app on your iPhone or iPad. In this example, I'll tap Outlook to place a check mark next to it and set it as my default email app. Going forward, anytime you tap to email someone, your iPhone or iPad will launch your new default email app to send that email. Let me know what your favorite new iPhone or iPad feature is in the comments below. If you liked what you saw here, click the video links on the right side of the screen to check out another video. Or click the logo on the left side of the screen to check out my website to see more great tutorials like this one.